Train L554.
Mitchell, where are you?
Yeah, that's the
cottage in front of Dave's. Entering substation. Yeah. Your unit number, please. What are your unit numbers?
757.
Windsor Yard Master, clearance to leave yard limits.
Clearance granted. Oh, the no caboose.
Not quite. Are you supposed to run with caboose? Oh well.
I've been told so.
It's hard for you to get those cabooses on your ears.
I'm sure Fred has his own caboose. I'm sure Fred has a caboose painted.
Is it okay if your face was in the shot earlier and it goes on YouTube? Okay.
Fred has his own caboose painted on the mat.
Aww.
Oh, nice. I can hear you. I just don't care. Yeah, that's right. There was a caboose to match.
Do you want to get to the yard? Is that correct?
I don't know where our actual limits go.
I think it's the last crossover.
What?
Your yard limit? Is it the last crossover?
I go grade crossing, honestly.
I can't clear your yard diamond.
I go grade crossing. Okay, this is getting annoying. He's going to piss me off by the end.
Want me to go and use mine?
No, it's just the static and everybody talking that I don't need to hear.
Oh. Well, you don't have to have it right there. You can just stick it on the lid, or I can hold it.
Half the time, I don't listen to it anyway.
A tad overpowered.
Alright. Yes, you should be in charge of
this
that.
Is to scale, okay? And you don't know if these cars are loaded.
He's the yard master. He knows if they're loaded.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to Birdie's. Down my dad's standing over there. What we got to do when we get there? We're taking all the racks over there.
You're gonna unhook me and run me around this.
You ever seen that box that had all the big sizes? Oh,
Does this come back to Windsor?
Yep.
Ah, okay.
Clear of this signal, I guess.